CBS 21 News, getting results.
Between 4 and 5 hours a day, I'm searching for an appointment.
Thanks to Dr. Paul Williams and CBS 21's Ryan Eldridge, Veronica says she feels like she won the lottery.
Holding our leaders accountable.
And after weeks of asking, got an exclusive interview with the Department of Health.
For the stories that matter to you.
Our number one question, how did this happen? Do you feel like it was clearly conveyed to providers?
On air, online, on the app. Follow CBS 21 News.